Hi, Dress Up Cuties, Winnie here. Today we're going to draw Kristoff from Disney's Frozen 2. So let's get started. To draw Kristoff, let's start by drawing his face. So I'm going to come here and draw basically the wide bottom of a U. So I'm going to come to the other side right here. And I'm just going to make this one not as round, just a slightly more squarish for his face. So it has a little bit more angles and connect it. There. It's still round, but just slightly a little bit more squished than usual. Okay, so then let's come back to where we started and then come right here on the edge, and we're going to draw a curve for the top of his eye. Let's do the same thing on the other side. So about right here, draw a curve. And then we're going to come inside right here and draw another curve right inside. And then let's come to the bottom and lightly draw a small curve underneath to finish it off. So same thing here, curve, curve, and at the same level at the bottom, lightly draw another curve. So then let's come in there and make them draw so cute eyes with two small circles at an angle and a curve line at the bottom and shade in the top. And lines at the bottom. Same thing over here. So if you want to draw more Frozen characters, please make sure to check out my Frozen playlist where I've drawn the new Elsa, new Anna, Olaf, and even Bruni. So hopefully I'll get to draw more characters from the movie. And so now we have his eyes in. Let's see here. Let's come and draw a mouth for him. So we're going to come at the bottom and I'm going to draw a pretty wide curve for his big smile. And cap it off. There. Okay, so I'm going to just bring this up a tiny bit more. And from there, let's start. I'm going to come to the side first. And we're going to draw his ear. So right where his eyes are, pop out a curve. And we're going to come in here with some details, two curves. So same thing on the other side, right where his eyes are, two curves. And then now let's start to draw his bangs. So we're going to basically be drawing them over his eye. So I'm going to say about right here, I'm going to start on the side and just draw a curve in. And then now let's start to build our bangs from this point, come down, curve it up. And we're just going to zigzag our way across. And maybe one more. And just taper it off. There. Okay, so then now that we have that in, let's come back here before I forget his eyebrow. So in this area where his bangs are, I'm just going to lightly draw a curve. And so the other side, you probably won't see anything, but I'm just going to draw a little indication for his other side. And then now let's go ahead and draw the rest of his hair. So I'm going to bring this curve up. So imagining his hair, it's going to part about, say, right here. I'm going to give myself a point, nice and full. So we're going to go up on this side. So just continue that. I'm going to bring this down and tuck it right at his ear. And so this side's going to go up. And now we're going to start to come down. And bring it and tuck it right on where his ears are on this side. There. Pop this out a little bit more. Okay, so we have his hair in. And then at the bottom, let's draw more at, right behind his ear. We're gonna come about right here and just draw a little curve. Kind of ends right where his face ends right here, and just zigzag and taper it in. So same thing over here. Zigzag and taper it in. Okay, there. So we have his hair in. Oh, one more strand, sorry. There, one more. Okay, so then now let's go ahead and draw his body. So we're gonna center it, and right in the center, I'm going to draw a curve right here. Kind of like where his neck would be, but it's just a curve because we have to draw a collar. And let's come right here, a little straighter line right there. And then we're going to follow our curve. Then when we come to the center, just draw, come straight down, let's see about that much, and then connect it with a curve. Then from there, we're gonna come to the side and draw his shoulders. So go right here, down, nice wide shoulders for Kristoff. And then let's come kind of imagine where his armpits would be. So say about right here. And I'm gonna draw a slight angle line down, very slight. Okay, so then now we know kind of where to work with. And so let's bring this curve down here and connect it for his top. And let's see, I'll go ahead and connect it right here. A slight curve, and then bring this down a little bit more for his belt. And then once again, connect it. And let's come in here, some details. I'm just gonna give it two bands. And then now the bottom part of his top. So about right here, I'm just gonna poof it out a little bit. Not too much, just a little bit. And then let's come to about right here on the side. I'm having a part about right here. I'm gonna give myself a point. And from there, I'm gonna go ahead and curve out. So we're gonna go ahead and connect this. So about right there. On this side as well. So just make sure it's about the same level. And connect it. There. So then for some details, because there's some fur trim, so I'm gonna come about right here and zigzag all the way across. And same thing on this side. So it's just a zigzags and connect. And let's see here. So since we're down here, let's go ahead and finish his leg. So we're just gonna, this is the center, I'm coming from the center. So about right there, hips. So let's go ahead and draw this leg first. And now let's go ahead and a little bit wider. Say about right there, I'm gonna go ahead and connect it. And then I'm gonna draw, poof it out just a little bit for the top of his boots. And zigzag my way across for some of the fur detail. And then continue the boot. So I'm gonna come down. So let's work on this leg first. So about right there, I'm gonna start to curve up. And the base right here is gonna come down, curve out, in. And as we come to right here, the tip, we're gonna come up with a little tip right here and curve and connect it. And so same thing over here. So just following what I did on the other side. up and start to curve. And right here, once again, little tip. Bring it in and connect. There, so we have a shoe in, and just gonna flick a line right here on the side for some detail. And let's see, oh, and then now let's come back right here and let's draw a little tail for our belt right there. And now for his arms. So let's come about right here. We're going to bring this down. And for the sleeves about right here, I'm going to go ahead and connect it. And then right here, add some zigzags once again for some fur detail. So same thing over here. And some fur detail, and then his arms. So nice and simple. I'm just going to have a curve and in, so right here. And follow, start to curve it in. And about in this area, we're going to finish it off and cut it off. And I'm just going to come in here and tuck in his thumb and fingers. So same thing over here. Slight curve and bring it to about right here, just like the other side. There. And let's see, are we missing anything? Oh, we can draw some crease details right here on his top. And maybe some details right here, another two bands on the belt. And let's give Kristoff here a big old heart on his shirt right there. So there, that's pretty much it for my Draw So Cute version of Kristoff from Disney's Frozen 2. Hope you guys love how it turned out and inspires you to draw it too. Thanks so much for watching, and if you loved it, please make sure to subscribe so you won't miss any new Draw So Cute videos. See you later.